This is a big time, man.
Big time. We're going all the way.
I'm gonna need you to be. I'm gonna need you to be tough. I'm gonna need you to be strong.
Well, you're leading, man. So you better hold on tight.
Well, I'm gonna get some bombing moves up there, and we're gonna make it happen.
All right. Yeah, we'll make sure those.
Don't go schizo on me down there, man. If I start to fall, I'm gonna be with you. Gonna hang on with you. And remember, we're both Christians. We're going to heaven, man.
Okay.
All right.
That's comfort,
all right,
man.
All right.
Okay.
Good.
Let's go.
Okay, you ready to go? You ready to take this thing on?
Okay,
buddy. Yeah! Yeah! That's sketchy. Oh, it's the bomb. It's the bomb, man. It's okay. It's the bomb.
Step up, buddy. It's all
sketchy, though.
Go on.
It's sketchy. This was our most challenging and extreme adventure ever. This was something that seminary did not prepare me for.
The rock tested our friendship and our character.
Jim, your rope, it's slipping!
My rope!
Hold on, your rope!
Hold on,
grab my hand! Grab my hand! Grab, hold on!
Jim!
I thought it was it for me. I kept on telling Morris that granny knots were not adequate for rock climbing.
Jim, you're in. No. Oh, jeez.
Morris, I'm okay, man.
You're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I don't care about that, but what about my sandwich? Did you squeeze my sandwich, man? You squished my sandwich! Look, you squished my sandwich! You did!
Sandwich?
Yeah.
I think
it's just
sandwich?
Even though he made me carry all the supplies, I still forgive him.
Seeing Jim fall off the rock like that, I thought I might lose my lunch. But it was only a little flattened. Thankfully, being the bigger man, more experienced in ministry, I was able to let go of it and move on with our friendship.